Hi everyone, welcome again. Today we are doing floral illustration. It's very simple. Anyone can do it. I repeat, anyone can do it. Things you need: a paper, round object, ballpoint pen, and colors are optional. Take the round object and draw a very light circle. Take your colors and paint loose circles. It need not be perfect circles, so don't worry. Watercolors, you can do these loose shapes. This is our base for the flowers. Now paint the rest of the circle. It need not be a perfect circle, I repeat. When you see the close-up, you can see how rough it is. Now take your ballpoint pen and start doing your flowers. There are no rules, no restrictions, no limitations. Just keep your hand flowy, draw it with a loose hand and have fun. Try different designs of flowers. At the end of the video, I have two more examples for you, so you will get a rough idea and then you can play with your designs. Don't think much, just keep your hand flowing. Draw the buds and the leaves. I did not plan for this artwork. I'm just going with the flow. So don't think much and just keep drawing. Also, if you do not have any kind of colors, grab your magazines or newspapers, pick up few colors and cut it in these shapes, paste it on the paper and draw your flowers upon it. Halfway through, it looks something like this. Beautiful, isn't it? Now finish the rest of the painting like this. And there you are done. Thanks for watching. Keep creating.